Hello to all our residents at Kisco Senior Living Communities, their families and friends. As America begins to reopen, I wanted to take a moment to tell you about our plan to keep your health, safety, and well-being our top priority. You can be confident that during this challenging time, we are taking a very conservative and thorough approach as our leadership team is implementing a phased reopening plan for our communities, which will vary by location based upon guidance from the Centers for Disease Control and local health officials. We will be transparent in our communications with you, and it's important to understand that while our communities may lag behind local and state guidelines, we are doing this out of an abundance of caution to protect you, our valued residents. The White House recently issued a national plan for reopening the country in three phases, with senior living being in the third phase of that plan. Many states are just beginning to implement phase one, so this is not the time to let our guard down and relax the procedures and protocols that have kept you and our communities safe. While we've experienced a limited number of COVID-19 cases, our slow trajectory for reopening will help to prevent additional cases. For now, we will continue to maintain our strict health and safety protocols, which include daily monitoring of the health of all residents and associates, increasing disinfection of high traffic areas, social distancing, particularly at wellness activities and in dining areas, room service meal delivery, grocery and pharmacy delivery, and shopping and personal errands, requiring all associates to wear face masks and other protective equipment, facilitating residents and their families to stay connected through virtual visits. We will continue to restrict non-essential visitations. We know you missed your loved ones, but this is the only way to create the safest possible place for residents to live and associates to work. The good news is that many of our communities are slowly reintroducing amenities such as salon visits and wellness programs, but they will look different than they did before. Residents will be required to schedule appointments, wear masks, and practice social distancing. I ask that you keep doing what you're doing, as our management team continues to monitor the latest science-based data that drives our decisions about loosening restrictions and reopening amenities and programs in our communities. We are providing timely updates to leaders at our communities about Kisco's response to COVID-19. And we will continue to provide the latest information on our Kisco website. Together, we'll keep making a difference every day. Thanks to all of you, your families, and our associates. Stay safe and healthy, and we will get through this together.